How dare you steal my money, Sarah?
I'm sorry, Angel.